Hi guys, it's Lori Crawford with Mix 94.1 with a really cool, easy Christmas candy recipe that's called Christmas Crack. And all you need is a crock pot, you need a jar of salted peanuts, a jar of unsalted peanuts, a bag of milk chocolate chips, and a bag of semi-sweet chocolate chips, two bags of the peanut butter chips, and you'll need 2 pounds of the almond bark, Candy Quick, just the white chocolate melting candy. And that's what you need to make it. And what you do is you're going to start off with, you know, your peanuts. You're just going to dump them in your crock pot. Then you go to your next one. Dump that right in your crock pot. Then you take your chocolate chips. And you're just going to layer all this into your crock pot. You're going to need a pretty big crock pot because it's going to be full. Got to make a bigger hole in that. Once you got all that in there, you turn it, put your crock pot on low, and let it cook for 2 hours. Alrighty, so we've had this in the crock pot. We had it in there for 2 hours. At the 2 hour mark, I opened it, I stirred it, and I left it in there for another 30 minutes. And it's been that 30 minutes, so now it's time to just get some wax paper or some foil. And what you do is you just sit there and take little bits and spoon it onto the wax paper. Make sure it's non-stick aluminum foil if that's what you're using. And just do this over and over again and let them sit for about an hour. And voila, you have your Christmas crack.